Here's another way to think about it. When you keep your attention on the negative, have you ever noticed that you get more negative? It's like that Velcro. Let's just say that tonight I was feeling particularly generous and I gave you $500. Does that sound good? And the next thing we're going to do with our $500, where are we going to go, ladies? The mall. My daughter Audrey is here tonight. She's particularly happy right now. But your thoughts are your currency. They spend just like money. You use those thoughts to get what you need. So let's say you take that and you go to the mall and you walk into a store and you see a really, really ugly jacket. I mean, just the most awful looking thing you've ever seen. And you say to yourself, boy, I would never wear that. And then you look at the sales associate and you say, can you get that in my size? I'd like to wear it home. I know, it sounds ridiculous. But then you go to another store and you see the ugliest pair of shoes you've ever seen in your life. You try them on in that little mirror that's on the floor, and you look at them and you say, wow, these shoes do not compliment me at all. You look at the sales associate and you say, I'll take two pairs in my size. Sounds silly. You see, you use the currency that you have in this case to go and purchase a whole bunch of things that you don't want, that don't look good on you. Your thoughts spend like money. I believe they either bring you possibility or they bring you poverty. And I know that that is the case for myself. You can use your thoughts. You have complete and total control over them, although sometimes it doesn't feel like it. You can use them to love yourself or to berate yourself. In this case, you took the money that I gave you and you went to the mall and you bought a whole bunch of things that you don't like, that don't look good on you, and now you are literally wearing it from head to toe. How many of you have ever done that, literally or figuratively, in your life? This is the way it is with our thinking. And as my grandma used to say, as you think about yourself, so shall you be.